Okay, so hello and welcome back to another episode of As Wanted. Last time I must have been having more fun than I thought I did because we did the entire first area and it felt like to me it only took like only about half an hour, it felt like to me. But when I looked back at how how long the video was, actually it was about an hour long, so yeah. I must be having more fun on this game than I originally thought, if I didn't realise how long I had been playing it. So we're going to be moving on to the next world. Here we have a bit of a fork in the... Oh yeah, and also that elephant got stuck there. Anyway, but now we have a bit of a fork in the road. We can either go to the sunny beach zone, or we can go to the ice mountain zone. And if you didn't know, it is actually summer here in the UK, so right now, so we're off to the beach zone. And hopefully this time I won't be recording for an hour long. Loony Lagoon. Yeah, man. You been well. There we go. It's a water hot air. Don't blow up and call it like that.
Uh-oh. I've got a sinking feeling that ship isn't going to be around much longer. You have to be putting light-footed to get this.
The puns, they never stop. I actually remember the ship and that one. I remember struggling with that one. I think you actually bounce on that, so that's actually going to be pretty good shit. Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Wait, that's a music box. What does it mean? Oh, the music boxes! I remember them now. They calm Taz down. Like I said, when he gets near them, he won't be able to like spin or destroy anything. He'll just be all happy and not destroy anything. So yeah, you should be able to clear everything now. Did not do the thing. No. I'll need to... There we go. Oh, I'm invisible. Oh, he can. Woo! Thank you! Jeez. Yeah, you should be able to see what your enemy Sam says now because I've turned the volume up. Hopefully I won't get content ID for the music or the voice acting. All the truly other things which I'll probably get content ID for. Oh yeah, I didn't get content ID last time, so let's see if we can keep it up last episode and let's see if we can keep it up this episode. Oh, what's the sky for this area? Zephyrdo! Oh, and he does that. So we can either go to the pirate monkey or to the pirate ship and Washing machine, of course. I forgot what it was called for me then. Oh, I don't even know if we'd use that type. Whoa! That's a health, has a health risk hazard thing. It's ringing my bell. It spooks me a bit. Anyway. Oh, is that the cannon up there? Oh, I can actually redo the pun, that's how cool. But, where's the cannon? Is it over there? Where is it? There's the thing. Yeah, there's the cannon, so I need to get up there. I think. I could be completely wrong. Oh, I failed that jump. Hey, I remember this. Come on. There we go. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. The animation screwed me over then, because the animation takes a little bit to warm up. So I thought I just suck at the game because I haven't played it in years, and when I did play originally, I probably wasn't that good anyway. But either way, it doesn't change the fact that that still happened. There's that one, so... Let's see about not being as close. Hey, over here, you idiot! How do you not see me? Ha! I'm right in front of your stupid face! Yeah, man. Just a bit... That physically touches you! Oh, yeah, no. Don't try to attack the guys with this power-up. You'll never, ever going to be able to hit anything with this power-up. Unless it literally doesn't move. Raise a bounty in that cash despair valve. Sorry if my fake accent's not too good. Oh no. That's water. That has can't swim. He can eat TNT, but he can't swim. That's so fair. Go ahead and die. He's not scared, but he's knocked out. So, what's over here? Oh, it appears there are multiple cannons in this place. Where does this one take me? It takes me... up here. Again. Okay. This is going to be a long series. Let's go visit the monkey pirate. Is there a speed limit on this? Seriously? Oh, the cameras. 58. 940. Ah. Oh, shoot! There's a monkey pirate and he's trying to kill me. I didn't expect him to be right there. And I can't get back up that way. Yep. That sounds about right. Get up this way? Nope. There we are. And I'm slow. Oh, come on! Right, thankfully there's no penalty for going in the water. But if there was, I would be very angry at that. I don't think I'm going to make that jump. Not the middle one. Let's see if I can make this one. Nope. It says just random sound bites, like... Yeah, sometimes you get a sound bite when you fall. But I don't think it's every time. Well, I know it's not every time because I got one time when it did. That's when I was setting the audio when I needed a sound bite. Hold on. Is that a glitch? Yes, there's a glitch here. So, I'm going to theorize whatever happened. Right, so my original thought was that under this level is just a giant ocean, all on one level. And you only see the ocean when they want you to see it. So, literally the only bits that are modeled are like that little bit that you can actually see, and anything to past that is literally just water. But that can't be right, because this isn't on the same level at all. Oh, I know, it is. Yeah, that's probably what happened, yeah, because I think that is on the same level, more or less. I can't be exactly sure without, cheating, without cheats that allow me to fly through walls. So if anybody wants to test if that's true, feel free. Also, I didn't know I would get teleported. Okay, so, oh wait, I can go over here because I think I know how to do this. But I don't know if I have everything to do it just yet. Oh no! I very nearly landed on there. If I had landed on there, that would have been perfectly fine. Look at the sandcastle. So I think there's going to be a bridge built there eventually, if I remember correctly. I noticed it was sinking. Come on, float back up. Why is that not floating back up? There we go. Oh no! No! No, god damn it. That's why they put me through there. Thank you. Oh. Mind you, that's sort of understandable, I guess. And jump. Oh no. What? Okay. What? Okay, I think I found the glitch. Okay, so I've think what happened there is that the animation for me collecting a sandwich overwrote the coding that made the Taz bounce up and down in pain, meaning that when that happened, then the animation never got renewed, meaning that I couldn't get hit by it. But then when I didn't eat the sandwich, I started bouncing. And that's why I remember that you bounced off it. Ah. Okay. Yeah, I think the episodes of these are going to be a bit longer because I think I've gone for like 10 or 20 minutes now and I've done abs. I'm invisible! What was I saying? You've reached your destruction bonus, yay! 1,500. Oh, come on. Right, if you're thinking that, your 70 sounds changed because we're in a, Crookedy Tooth Land level because we're in a beach level, it didn't, he said it before as well, and I don't know why, because landlubber means somebody who prefers the land. Which Yosemite Sam, if I know my Looney Tunes, is a literal gold digger. He digs gold, so he has no place on the sea. Okay. Oh, come on. No. Just won that sandwich. You all saw that he slid then. That wasn't my fault. There we go. And now we can go up here. I mean, I don't know why you would want to go up here. Now that there's nothing to do up there, but hey, you can do it. And I drowned. So let me show this off. Yeah, look, the music. Look, is when the webcam's working, and when I'm near it, I can't attack or anything. I can eat sandwiches. I can do that perfectly fine. I just can't do anything else. Can't even jump. It's annoying. Anyway. So, this isn't going to be hard to destroy, because we have the thing to destroy right over there. Just need to go over and get it. So we have it. We're going to walk away from this now. Come on. And how? And hopefully that'll destroy it. That should destroy it. Hold on. What if I go over here near the pirate monkey? Oh! That did something! Okay! But it didn't destroy it. I remember destroying it with that. What? One more try. Probably not. Oh, I think that did it. No, that destroyed the wanted poster. It destroyed the wanted thing, so I don't care. Oh, and it destroyed the music box as well. So yeah, that is how you destroy the music boxes. It can just be a bit annoying sometimes of getting the right positioning. Okay. Can't get up there because it's messed up. I wonder how long this lasts for. Huh. Until you eat TNT. What does this do? Huh. Nothing right now, apparently. I'll try vaping on it, but I don't think that'll do anything. That was right. Alright. Those bananas are glitched. No, not in the water, not in the water. God damn glitchy bananas! Right, can I mix these? Oh, should I get this? Oh! Thanks for letting me know I was there. No, you cannot. But it causes a weird glitch. Wow! We are just finding all of the glitches in this video. I missed. Can I jump over there? Oh, I can. I want this just in case I need it. It's probably going to be handy. Oh, come on. One more try. Nope. You gotta be kidding me. No, I should have made that. Yeah, then I have nowhere to jump to. And I fell. Yeah, so I'm just gonna have to find somewhere else to go. Hold on. I can literally just walk right there. I can literally just not be an idiot and walk over here. Okay, where does this one take me? I think I've already been in this one, haven't I? There's no sandwich in this, I assume so. Oh, there's one here. And one of them there. Okay! Oh! Well, okay, that was a bit delayed. I'm slowly figuring this game out. I think this is probably a game that is more best suited to a live stream rather than a normal video. I don't think it worked. Yeah, it didn't work. Oh! Oh! Yes! See you get destroyed. It's spinning around. Oh! And it's gone. And it is over here. Oh, there's a cannon here. Where do you take me? Ooh. Oh. Oh, I like that I could have comboed that into another Victorian one. Oh. So that's how you get into the cannon. I've been recording a bit. Okay, so we have that, we have that. And now... all this animation over like that. Yeah, nope. Come on, yes! Four out of seven. Okay, so, I think I'm going to end it here because I've been recording for a little bit longer than half an hour. Because I got a digital clock over there, so I've just been looking to it a little from time to time to check how long I've been recording for. And currently we've been recording for a little bit over half an hour, so I think I'm going to end it off here. Next episode we're going to finish off this area, and maybe get a start on the next one. So I hope to see you guys in the next video. And Taz drowned. Bye bye.